Very much. Apologies, I have the ITN cold. Right, Labour's deputy leader has urged McDonald's to drop its annual Monopoly prize draw, branding it a danger to public health. The competition, which starts this week, allows customers to win free food from its restaurants, as well as bigger prizes. But Tom Watson says it is fueling the UK's obesity crisis by encouraging people to eat unhealthy food. Stacey Foster reports from his constituency in West Bromwich.